It was reminiscent of the Blitz. As buildings blazed, the rioters sheltered behind their barricades to make more petrol bombs.
Not artists because of what we do, it's because of what we are. As you know, if we were born in the United States or Canada or anywhere else, we'd still be artists, you know. We just happened to be born in the Bogside, happened to be born at a time of great turmoil and conflict.
Because we live in the area, we have to pass our own murals just about every hour day. You get very, you get familiar with them, you know, and don't pay much attention after a while. But what usually catches me eye is maybe a tour bus that has stopped, you know, and you might find yourself surrounded by 40 Japanese students or 20 Australian students. Some people actually specifically come from different parts of the world just for the murals.